I was actually not going to do a video about this, only because it just needs some setup help, but it's so tiny and cute. Quest by Vantage. Look at it. I'm not even sure what scale it is. I gotta measure it.
Well, measuring stick says 25 inches. Interesting. Yeah, 25. That's kind of cool.
It's kind of weird to play though, because it's so squished.
It's so squished tiny. Let's see what the neck is doing. And we're going to go with that fret. Why not? So the neck's probably a little too straight. We'll look at it. Just to see with our hairy eyeball. What else is going on? Well, string action is pretty nice. G-string's out. Let's open up a little cover. See what happens. I'm going to assume it makes sound, but we'll get there. We will get there. Beautiful first day of spring yesterday. Today is the second day of spring. It is just amazing out. So I really don't want to keep myself stuck in a basement here. Seeing as we've been stuck for so long, whatever we're stuck, it's beginning to not be funny anymore. You know, I guess it was kind of cool for a bit, but now it's not cool no more. And why is that screw when I don't want to come out of there? Come on to me. Well, what's it look like in there? Looks like a 5mm to me. I'll just double check this again for a second here. I mean, this is a really kind of cool thing, I guess, if you were to pull it out of your knapsack. Yeah, we need to loosen that just a little bit. Next magic trick, we'll find a 5mm that fits in there. Yeah. Can't loosen it much. That's probably going to do it.
Yeah, I know. I've mentioned this before. Loosening the truss rod when the strings are tensioned is not going to hurt anything. Tightening it by when the strings are tensioned could spoil your lunch. So that to me is 12/1000ths of an inch, 0.012 inches, plus or minus 0.002 inches. Player preference, whatever you can get away with. You can cheat it less than that if you like. Let's just see what we got once again for string height. Then I'm going to plug it in. It is so cool. Get the magnification where I need it. Yeah, so I dropped the string action just a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Let's take care of that and move on. Well, the pick-me-up height seems to be no worries. Let's plug it in, see what it does. Tuners are a bit ginchy. That. of use. This is what creates that. Never to be in tune. Let's do the intonation and try that again. Hey, that one works. It works. I was afraid they put the bridge in the totally wrong place. This for hours. I'm sure a guitar player that thought they wanted to play bass. Or a young person with small hands. I don't know. It's kind of cool. Let's just double check the neck straightness one more time, because we can. Yeah, that's wonderful. I'm gonna quit, put the little cover on it. Short, sweet video. A Quest by Vantage. I guess, is Quest the model, I guess? I don't know. I don't think there's any other markings on it. Maybe on the back. We'll look in a second. And we'll probably just say made in wherever it's made. And I'm going to get this out of my house and enjoy the sunshine. Because it's absolutely smoking out. Not a whiff of wind. The sun is shining. The sky is absolutely perfectly blue. Without a cloud in it. It's got a serial number. It says made in Japan. That's about it. A Quest. I wonder if they still make this little guy. Anyway, folks, thanks for hanging out. You saw it here. I've never seen one of these before. All the links to things are below. Special shout out to all my patrons. Thanks for the support. Anybody who's grabbed a sticker or a Penny Black CD, those links are down in the description as well. You can become a patron. You can join the Facebook group. You can Twitter me. You can subscribe. What else? You can be safe and you can be good to each other. Cheers, folks.